appreciate you for sitting down to take your time to watch our program. We appreciate you very much. I am still your one and best presenter, Atanpako TJ Wioka O Double.
Okay, sir.
God bless you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much.
Just want to bless
I won't collect it from you.
It was actually that it was just that that's just a fact.
To back up all that we've been saying all this while, shall we open our Bible to the book of Mark, chapter number 10, verse 43? Mark 10, 43, please, if you are there. But so shall it not be among you.
Mm-hmm.
But whosoever would be great among you shall be your servant.
Thank you.
But so shall he not be among you. Ministers of God, he who wants to be great, must firstly be a servant to a leader before you can be great. He who wants to be great must firstly serve under a leader. So it is how committed he is under that leader that will tell us how he's going to handle the leadership of his own. Now, so shall he not be among you. Please come get the Yoruba leader.
Yeah, Yoruba is more expatriated. I need to answer.
Sir.
Okay, sir.
Shuba Kiyori Be Ara.
Shuba. Any kind of a fair Toby.
What's that bad?
Shuba Kiyori Be. Any kind of a fair Toby. Shuba Kiyori Be. Any kind of a fair Toby. Any kenny ti o ba fe ga any kenny ti o ba fe ki gbogbo araye mo any kenny ti o ba fe jade ju nkan to lero lo ohun ni yo se kini o
oni yo se iranse
yin yo se iranse yin. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ohun ni o kokko je iranse yin. Now we have the case study of Jesus in the Bible. Jesus was the son of a king, but he took the form of a servant. He humbled himself. And he humbled himself to the level that he was able to wash the feet of his disciples, his followers, people that looked towards him. Peter was ignorant of what he was doing. And that is it. Peter was ignorant of what he was doing. Peter never knew that he who wants to be great must firstly be a servant. He who wants to be great must firstly be humble. Humility determines how you are going to participate when you are a leader. Hello?
Yes,
am I making sense?
Yes, sir.
Now, if you look at the Bible in the book of Philippians 2 verse 9, the Bible says he was given a name that is above every other name. That at the name of that Jesus who humbled himself, and every knee must bow. That is the result of being humble. That is the result of taking humility to yourself. Are we getting what I'm saying now?
Yes, sir.
He who wants to be great must firstly be a servant. He who wants to be great must firstly be a
servant.
I would like you to go to at least 5 people and tell them that if you are too big to serve, you are too small to lead. you get it now?
Yes, sir.
So let's do that now. Want to go?
If you are too big to serve, then you are too small to lead. If you are too big to serve, you are too small to lead. If you are too big to serve, then you are too small to lead. If you are too big to serve, you are too small to lead. If you are too big to serve, you are too small to lead.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
A bigger hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A bigger hallelujah.
Hallelujah.